When I talk about gratitude, it's to show gratitude. And I use the acronym of SHOW because it helps us in four different levels. It helps us from ourself, our perspective, the way that we look at the things that happen in our life, the people that come into our lives, the event, the circumstances. And whether we look at that, that's something that's good or bad, chances are when we get into the practice of looking for gratitude, looking for something